So generally, sealing is very rare and it's unique. And that's because courts are places that resolve matters publicly. It's where the community goes to resolve its matters, and everyone is invited. Everyone can go, everyone can watch. So when we start talking about sealing, we get into this area that the case law basically calls constitutional dimensions. And that just means that the court has to start balancing the right of access of the public and the right of the litigants to not see their businesses destroyed when they begin litigating their case because they have sensitive information that is relevant to the case. So sealing is this unique area where the judge has to be very cautious and very careful so as not to, strike an improper balance.